Join myself and King as remedy. Together we will devour the very core.
Next battle. Round one. Fight.
Oh, what a perfect. Another perfect.
Round three. Fight.
Lost the perfect. Damn. Oh, that's free? I don't know what that was. Okay. The connection just dropped heavily there. I thought I was gonna like rage quit. Nice. What? Glad that I made the right choice there. There we go.
Round three. Fight.
Hop kick. Man, I'm reading all these Rainas today for some reason. There we go, another perfect.
You win, Marifat al Hakika. Satuhbiruni kulli matarifu an wafati sadiqi. Ritoshi. Round one. Fight.
Nice. That's not the right punish, but whatever. Oh, I should have known if I go for the long. Again. These Kaguya players like to mash when they want to, don't they? Nope. What? Yo, this guy literally just went through his armpits. Didn't even get him with the unblockable. Yeah, typical Kazuya player. What? Went for down 4-1 and somehow I didn't hit him before he hit me. Nice. I don't know what I was doing there. That's what I was trying to do right there. There we go. Slide on your DMs. Again, why are you doing that? I thought I'd get the wall. Ooh, mama. I'm sorry. So she looks pretty cool. Fight. Nice. Ah, shit. Nice, Genhosen. Nice on board too. Nice flash. Okay. It's a weird combo. Cool combo too. Oh, that's so cool. He caught me with that setup. Fight. I can't get that setup to work at all. What? Oh, Korean backdash. Fight. go. Good fights. You win, Gumari Fatal Hakika. Round one. Fight. Nice trick. Okay, he caught me there. Damn it. Oh shit. This Yoshimitsu is patient. Nice. He really tried to go for the unblockable right there. Ooh, he likes to play around with my emotions as Yoshimitsu player. I could have actually taken him down. I don't know why I did that combo. Good fights, Yoshi. Should have known. How do you get that white lightning effect? Oh, I thought he was gonna go for a low health sweep, but he didn't. Oh, he went for heat smash. Okay, he's spamming. Why? How'd I get caught by that? Yeah, he's spamming. Yeah, spamming. Yep. Yeah. You need to stop using that move. Nice. Yep.
Round four. Fight.
Okay, he caught me somehow. Somehow I managed to download this Devil Gen immediately. Oh, he doesn't want to fight me? It's fine. It's fine. Good fight. Good fight, Devil Gen. Alright, I made it to Shinryu with Shaheen. Now, it's just moving up to the next rank. The next episode. Hopefully you guys like what you watched. I know that Shaheen is not really all that fun to watch because he's considered to be very mundane, very boring. I actually like him. I like him solely because of the fact that he has a solid neutral, just that he doesn't really have good mix-up options. Like I guess some people would say he does with up forward one, canceling from that, down three into his sneak, or back one into full crouch. He has options, but they're not really all that scary comparatively to other characters. And his damage is the only thing that's keeping him alive, I feel, as a character. Like, he has decent damage, he has decent wall enders. It's not super great, but it's okay for what it is. But I feel like the one thing that Shaheen is struggling in is good pressure, because if you're not somebody who has really good like sidestepping or good poking knowledge with Shaheen, you're going to fail against high level players around the ruler ranks. That's where it's going to start feeling like, man, I can't figure out how to pressure with Shaheen solely because of the fact that other characters have stronger defense or stronger offense than him. But I like him solely because of the fact that he has stanky leg while standing three loops. I don't know why, I just like it. Even though it's not very easy to pull off, but when you pull it off, it feels good pulling it off. But yeah, that's it. If you guys like what you watch, give it a like. Subscribe to see more of my shit. Hit that bell for the notifications. And stay tuned.